Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Windows update error with the error code 0x80070490, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I'll guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows update troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot and click on it. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Then you'll find the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click on Run corresponding to it to invoke the same. The next solution is to run a DISM scan. Copy this Restore Health command from the article itself. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter to invoke the DISM scan. The next solution would be to check the status of Windows update related services, and the details are given here. We will check for one. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter to open the service manager window. In the service manager window, the list is in the alphabetical order. Let us search for the Windows update service. Double click on this and open its properties. Make sure that the startup type is manual and it is started. Then click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. If everything else fails, you can consider manually resetting Windows update components, which has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.